Okie doke, showtime. Let's go ahead and get the other scene going here, see if YouTube picks this up, as we do every week. Every time, wow, I caught it fast. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Pop out the chat, open this bad boy up. Live chat, and Sergeant Turner, Rhode Islands, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Just getting set up here, man. Gonna go ahead and have a nice relaxing Avodio. How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. And Alex, how you guys doing? You're in Australia right now? Well, wow, you're watching from Australia? Thanks, man. Hope this is a decent time for you. Do that back over here, and check one, and check two. All right. Settlement building. I don't know if this is a settlement, really, per se. This is just like a single eight-floor building kind of thing, but we're going to see how it goes. Hollis, Colonel Mustard, and Lewis. Man, you guys are just jumping right the hell. You're so hungover. I'm going pretty good, Hollis. How you doing today? How you doing? You're so hungover. Well, I will try to not make loud noises for you, Lewis, in case you got a headache going. So today, I guess what we're going to do is we're going to keep working on this building here. I don't really know what I'm going to be doing with it, because I was reading Kevin's description, and one of the things is it has to be a single building. So I'm like, I don't know how I'm going to do that, really. I don't know how that's going to work. Let's take this out. And we'll take this out. So this will be like the shop part, I guess. Yeah, the shop part. Eva, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Happy Sunday to you. Welcome aboard to the train of madness here. And the struggling with the mods. So we got this building here, and make a chili? All right. Chili's good. It's good cold weather. Good cold weather snacks. Good cold weather food. So, maybe a storage area there. Let's get rid of the shrub. Yeah. Okay. So what am I going to do today? What I want to do is kind of build an arc around the front here. Oh, that sucks. Eva, hope it's getting better. Hope it's getting better. Hope it's straightening out. So what the hell do I want to do with this thing? I need to build more on the outside, and I do want to build it up a little bit. Because I'm really starting to become a fan of the raised up residence area. So if I build it off the side here, we can do 20 degrees. Oh my god, yeah, that's, you can keep that weather. 20 degrees is, it's actually pretty nice today, Eva. It's chilly, but it's clear and it's bright, so that's good for my solar panels. You know what? Let me build. I'm gonna build that awning first. I'm gonna do that first. So let's give me some room to work here. Take this out. Take that out. Now, how does this sink through these rivets? Okay, so we got good sinking all through the grooves here. So we've got that going for us. Okay, move this rock over here. Your boyfriend's been grousing about it. Yeah, well, when you're in Texas for a while, you get used to hot weather, and it's like when it gets below 70, dude, it's like throwing the log in the fire. Like right now, it's low 50s outside, and I've got like two shirts, two pairs of socks. I'm just like, hey, I'm done. Samuel, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. You were born in Alaska, negative 50. This ain't shit. Yeah, well. for me it is, Hollis. But then again, on the other side of the coin, I could walk around when it's 95 degrees outside going, yeah, whatever, this is fine. And you'd be, oh my god, I'm melting. So it's definitely what you're used to. Definitely what you're used to. I'm doing pretty good, Samuel. Doing pretty good. Just trying to figure out what the hell I'm gonna do with this building and how it's gonna grow up and out. Oh, that's right. So let me do what I was gonna do first, which is what was I gonna do? I was gonna do this. Yeah, I need this wall here. Let's get the small ones here. I'm gonna be using these later, so I will take those out. Okay, do that and this. Come on. And then you turn like this. Perfect. Come on. There you go. Okay, now I need those other walls, the ones that look like this. Where are my little triangles? Here they are. So this little triangle goes here. Come on. No. Turn. Don't go. Oh, okay. Well, so if it works like that, then I'll just do this. I don't need these walls at all. I can just put this one up like that, and then this one up like that. Yes. See, this is something I'm stealing from Nacho. This is the thing I was referring to last week, where he had this little awning on one of his builds, and it was like completely friggin' awesome. But this, whoops, well, maybe snapped it. Probably might work better. So I want to do this, right? I want to put it up on top of there like that. But it's not going to go because it's not going to snap. So we need to fiddle with it a little bit. Do a little bit of the fiddling, a little wee bit of fiddling. Come on up. Oh, so you're going to be like that, huh? Okay, fine. Move you over here then, where the ground is softer and more amenable to what I need it to do. Okay. And we'll grab my ladder here so I can see just a little bit. Don't need it to be too high. A little bit up like that, yeah. Is that going to give me good sight? Yeah, that's good. Da-da-da. 110 doesn't bother you, but 60 kills you. Exactly. You and I are kindred spirits with that that temperature range. I'm going to go ahead and say that for sure. Without question and without doubt. Da-da-da. Sergeant Turner is so close to hitting 100 subs. Well, we have a bunch of fine people in the chat that may be willing to help you with that, Sergeant. So, click the three dots next to his name, folks. Go check out his channel. And if you like what you see, or even if you don't, go ahead and drop him a sub so he can hit that magic number. Okay, I can't see this. I need to do this. Turn the colors down so there's no halo. Okay, there we go. Now I can see the damn thing. And, okay, it's not quite lined up, so we're going to scoot a little bit that way and push a little bit back. Come on. And up. And right about. This is the fiddly stuff. This is not compelling television, I don't think. Alright. So how'd that come out? Yeah, see, it's lined up. That's what we need right there. And then we take the wall out. And go put this sumbitch on the front of that building. Move the ladder here. Is this going to be high enough? Yeah, that'll be high enough. Okay. Have Beyonce stuck in here? Well, that's not a... Oh, no, this is the wrong side. That's not a bad thing, is it? I hope not. I mean, Beyonce's pretty good. Not my cuppa, but, I mean, she's popular and wealthy for a reason, right? Wasn't no accident. Yeah, I can't see it from that direction. Now, see, this is the tough part. Lining it up on the side from this angle is going to be interesting. Can I see? Well, the shadow's on it. Well, how am I going to do this so I can get it lined up and I can see the damn thing? Can I do it here? Yeah, the shadow's just a bitch. Okay, well, I get some light. We'll do that. Who doesn't love a cup of tea? Yeah, well, the cup of tea actually is not my cup of tea. How about that? I'm very much a coffee person. Tea is just, it's flavored water. I just, yeah, well, and technically coffee is too, so. But, yeah, this ain't gonna work either. Need to get a better visual on this, man, because I can't see. Can't see. Here? Grab the other ladder here. Stairs. Whatever. Stairs, ladder. Okay, maybe that'll do it. Those barn parts are a godsend. You need structural. Yeah, they're the barn parts and the warehouse parts are really good for cobbling together rickety looking support structures. I will definitely agree with you on that one. Okay. So here we go. And well, we're going to have to see if we can't get this lined up, man, because I can't see the bottom of it. Okay, let me check the sight lines on the bottom. So when I want it to be lined up, I want it to be, where, about there? Yeah, so on the top, this goes up about, what, halfway up on the thing. Okay, halfway up on the other, on the other roof, so I can just cover up that seam, and that should be sufficient. Okay. So here we go. Let's see if we can get this on the first try, folks. Let's see if we can get this on the first try. Actually, you know what? No, don't store the wall. Let me quick save. Learn that one the hard way. I always forget when I don't play in survival, I got quick save. So it's like, whatever. When I get Fallout 76, will I play with subscribers? Sure, absolutely. I will 100% play with subscribers if I ever get Fallout 76. I can answer that in the affirmative. Now, if you ask, am I ever going to get Fallout 76, the answer to that is no. So, so that'd be a null set. When you multiply by a zero, it comes out zero. Yeah, I'm not interested in Fallout 76, never have been, because I don't play online-only games for a really good reason. Okay, so that's there. All right, let's push it through. See if I can't get it lined up. See, lining it up is tough with this one. So it's about there. Push it forward. And... oh, come on. Come on. Right there looks perfect, but I can't tell if it's lined up or not. That's the problem. Okay, gotta cover the seam. Push it in a little bit. Push it in a little bit. Okay, so that's as far as I'm gonna get it to go. Right there. How do we do? How did we do? Please no visible seams underneath, and please no gaps. No gap there. No gap there. Nice and smooth up there. Bolted into the thing. And how does it look on the back? Oh yeah, look at that. More crap sticking through. Haha, that works. Okay. So that's what I stole from, there's the awning that I stole from Nacho. Which I like a lot. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. You crash your phone. Yeah, well, there are downsides to everything, Samuel. There's risks and rewards and whatnot. But yeah, online-only games are bad. I get fixated on multiplayer games. It's bad. I mean, there was a perfect example of that yesterday when I played with JPEG. We went and did some, he started a new community on State of Decay 2. He's like, yeah, man, bring your newbies. We'll see how we do. So I did that. And I was like, okay, cool. We'll just hang out for a little while, play little games, you know, for 2-3 hours, no big deal. And 7 hours later, I'm like, oh, shit, I'm getting hungry. It's like, it was unfortunate. So got to be careful of that stuff. So we got that thing there. Let's see if I can't get those supports in there. Spiked pole, yeah. Yeah, see, it's not going to do it. It's not going to touch it. How high will it go? If I put it in here like that, can I turn it? Okay, it's not going to go up. Is it there? Okay, so if I put it there, how does that look? That's a little bit on the dumb side. That's you building an arc. Yeah, it's like I do that when I'm building as well sometimes. I was like, oh, I'm going to just do one more thing really quick, and then you build it, and you're like, oh, look, I can do this now. And do one more thing, and one more thing, and one more thing, and then you look up at the clock, and you're like, oh, crap, I'm going to get 4 hours of sleep tonight. I got to go to work. Oops. So I am definitely familiar with that that dynamic. Okay, so we push it in here. Oh, wow, look at that. It really goes in with you with the pillar. Let me raise this up a little bit there. Okay. Come on. You were just there, dude. There you are. Push it down. Oh, I can't push it down because the pillars... ugh. How low can I get it, I wonder? I'm going to find out. Because I really want this pole there, but I don't want it to be so damn tall. Aha! Okay, I can live with that. That's not unreasonable. So... now we do it again. And we do it again. Now that I got the height right, I could probably do it. Probably do it this way, no problem. So we stick it to the corner there. Yeah. Right about there. I saw it just, yeah, there it is. Flash right there. Oh no! Damn it, I dropped it by mistake. Wah, wah. Wah, wah. Okay, so what I gotta do is I gotta check the sinking before I move it. So, yeah, there. Now, can I sink this? No. Lower. And sink this. Okay, so I can sink that. All right. Now we're gonna try it. Put it right through there. Okay, and come on, just a little bit more, man. Okay, you know what? Yeah, see, as soon as it touches the corner of the thing, it goes red. So, we have to be careful on that. Oh, that looks nice. Okay, so let's repeat it. Let's go ahead and take the other one back out and redo it with my new advanced sinking ability here. Can I sink you here? No. How about here? Can I sink you here? Yes. Okay. So now we're going to go here and do the same thing on the side. And drag you through the corner. Okay, so you're in the corner there. So pull you out just a smidge. Right there. Yeah, that looks reasonable, and they're pretty even too. Look at that! It actually kind of worked. All right. Never played Ark. Colonel Muster says FO76 is a wasted opportunity. It's you know what? From what I've seen and what I've heard and what people have been saying about it, it's got a very much too many cooks kind of thing. It's like they try to do too many different things at once, and none of it worked out. So it's like, what are you going to do, you know? What are you going to do? Can you get mods for Xbox? What, for 76? I don't know. I've heard there's mods on PC, but I don't know about all that. So, let's see. Let's put a wall on this thing so I can sort of bolt it up and take a look and see what we're working with here. That wall? No, I want the raggedy one. Not the one you can shoot through, but this one. Right, we've got that now. Yeah, okay. Oh, you're talking to you. Okay, but not 76. All right, man. All good, all good. Trying to keep up with three things at once is difficult for me, guys, as you have been able to see from our previous installments. And, yeah. We'll stick that right there and make sure it looks like it's on the support beam there. Oh, you know what? Oh no, if I do it that way, it won't look like it'll float because it's on, because the bounding box is on the bottom. Is that good? Nah, a little bit more over. Come on. See, the left stick jumps too much. I get better motor control on the right stick, but I don't want to rotate this. I want to move it left and right. Yeah, see, it's not centered. Okay, so here. And there. Oh, come on. How's that? A little bit better, but it could be straighter. So, we'll just rotate it a smidge that way. There we go. So now it'll be lit underneath when the lights come on. And then... Where's my... I don't need lights, damn it. I need this. In my good sinkable area over here. Get my rug. And then we'll strap another junk fence on there, because that's how it would do. Where's my tires? Tires are here, yes. And I want that facing out. So, up you go. Yes. Right. What I'm going to do is patch the gap on the left-hand side of the shop window here. Oops. Uh-oh. Is it not going to let me group slide here? No. That's okay. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Move it off the groove there. Can I get it here? Man, it does not like this ground at all, does it? Is there a good patch over here, maybe? Fun with building with mods. Sometimes the stuff just doesn't work like you want it to. There we go. And patch the gap here with this. And push it down a little bit. Actually, wait a minute. How does it gotta go to look good on the back? That's the trick. So if I do it like that, with the tires through the middle of the support thing, how does that, damn it. Okay, you know what, let's just go down so I can see the damn thing. So I pull it up here, push it in there. Yeah, like that. Up a little bit and then down. Yeah. Oh, it won't sink because of the damn tree. Okay. Then I need to move this thing over here. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Robbie, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. And Truflot, how you guys doing today? If you don't have Reddit. Also, there are a few illegal 76 mods. Yeah, that's the thing, man. People are going to mod it because it's, you know, they know how the engine works. God knows we've got, what, 10 years of experience with the damn thing. They definitely know how it's built. So, there will be mods. Every multiplayer game has that problem, you know, or issue or dynamic. Okay, how's that? That is interesting, actually. That actually came out pretty damn good. Yeah, it's padded and the window will be right here. Oh, no, but I want to block that off first. Oop, forgot. Wah-wah. Can I get the rug back? Where is it? Come on. There we go. And what's happening? Truthplot, what's happening is we're still working on the Kevin challenge. We're working on building an 8-floor, one structure, tell a story kind of deal here. And right now what I'm trying to do is finish up the storefront part so I can start working my way back towards the silos. But right now, this wall is being finicky as hell because that tiny little piece interferes with this tiny little thing that flips out is interfering with this thing here. But let's try that again. I don't like that. Actually, I probably should go inside the building and do it from a different angle. Do it from this side. Yeah, so what have we got here? If I pull it in... Right, it's not going to go here at all, because that stupid corrugated metal piece is pushing it out. So, do it like that, and we'll push it up a little bit. Okay, how does that look from the front? Is that close enough? Yeah, you know, that'll be fine. And now we're going to put this thing back. Hopefully I can get it in the same place. Don't smaller railings have better collision? They do. Some of them do. That the wood one, the multi-piece flat plywood one, does not. But the ones with the slats do. But I wanted this particular one in front of there to block off the bottom. Because it's much better at concealing gaps in... It's much better at concealing gaps in the... In the underlying structure. So that's why I prefer to pick that one for this use. Okay, in there? Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Because that way they can go right up to the window here. Perfect. Okay. I'm going to pick this up, see if I can to not drop. And it didn't move. Perfection. Don't forget the ashtray. Oh yeah, no, the ashtray is going to be used for the shop window for sure. In fact, let's put the shop in there right now while I'm thinking about it. Thank you for reminding me. I'm going to go ahead and do that now. Hopefully, I can do that in here without this floor getting all wiggity wiggity whack on me. But it probably will get funky. Defense stores. Oops, no stores. Trader, armor. Whoa. Did I skip weapon? Yeah, there's weapons. 212. There we go. Get you in there. Yeah. And decorations. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Now, will it let me select this thing on this floor? Since this floor is an actual active surface, thanks to the scrap mod, it may get a little bit funky. Yeah, it won't let me select it at all. If I look, don't do that. Press and hold. Yeah, I get no group select at all in here. Okay. So, we're going to have to find a place where it's reasonably... I can't do it on those things, can I? Because it's... We know those ridges won't let me group select on them. Maybe here? That looks pretty flat. Scrap Mr. Ghoul here. Scrap the chair. And scrap the trash. I wish I could pick this thing up, man. But I can't. Wah, wah, wah. Do-do-do. I love the little chem boxes and stuff. Okay. You go here. That's strange. You won't get anywhere near the ashtray. But that's fine. That's fine. We'll just wing it. And that is not level. But this looks like it might be. Okay. Oh, BKB. How are we doing? Yeah. Can I get you now? Yes. Daily Doshas of Dank. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Robbie asks, will I be playing 76? No, I will not. Robbie, I was not planning to do it before it was released, and I'm not planning to do it now. Particularly now. Particularly now. But, oh boy. Oh boy. How much can I get here? So that's as close as I can get it, huh? Will that work? I mean, that's really far from there, isn't it? But you know what? I think I can cover that. Let's find out. You played for 2 hours and got a refund? Wow. Okay, well I guess that says all you need to say about its quality. Not like, you know, they haven't discussed that before, and it is very much a disappointing. It was a very disappointing release. Okay. Yeah. Let me see if I'm facing the thing. I want this to be on the right. Right. Okay. Do this. Wow, no sink in there, huh? Okay, we'll move you over here then. We'll move you over here and put that up. Wow. It doesn't like this ground at all, does it? That's alright. There we go. Man, this ground is really twitchy over here, isn't it? Okay. Grab my ashtray. And... Yep. Boop. Almost bought it yesterday on sale at Walmart. Well, wow. Why would you do that, Drewplot? That does not sound like the wisest of possible decisions, at least in this environment, right? Well, hey, you know what? I can do this. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. So we're going to push this through. Pull it back just a little bit. Line it up. Pull it back. Line it up. Pull it back. A little bit more. I think it's too far over, though. So let's do that. Yeah. God, this is twitchy. Okay, right there. Yeah. And then cross your fingers and boop, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now we're gonna get another one and move it all the way into the corner so I can put other things on the side of it there, I think. Like, I already got this out, so let's just take that out and do this here. And then we'll just do this. Raise it up a smidge. Megan, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? How are you doing this fine Sunday? Now, I don't think this is going to work, but we're going to try it anyway. Because when you drop these things on top of each other, they do funky shit sometimes. Hey, Dalton. Do you really want me to answer those questions, dude? I mean, I can. I don't mind. But I think you already know the answers to those particular inquiries, whatever, what have you. I don't mind answering them over and over, man, because they like, when somebody asks them, it's new to them, dude, and that's all I need to know. I was watching Ox do a live feed, and it crashed twice on him. Yeah, 76? Yeah, it's, well, it's a Bethesda game, so, I mean, crashing, a Bethesda game crashing is not something you can go, oh my god, that's so awful, it never happens. I mean, come on, you know, that's what, we know that going in. So that's something that I don't really care too much about that. That's like, okay, that's just, you know, that's the price of doing business or whatever. Yeah, when a multiplayer game is that unstable, you've got issues, man. Okay, let's see. Lining it up and pushing it forward real slow. Okay, it doesn't look like it's lined up. So, turn it. Oh, come on, man. Is that right? Right about there? Yeah, it looks close enough. Now, let's hope for the drop. Well, would you look at that? Ooh, that is what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about right there. Okay, put my tools up over here because it's getting dark and we're going to have to sleep here. So, put these over here. And, okay, so the storefront is looking storefrontish. Let me look at it from the front here. Yeah, that's not bad at all. That's pretty good. And if I patch this gap within the junk wall, it should be fairly, when Colonel says, why buy it? Should you want to test it? It'd be free soon. Yeah, I wouldn't surprise if they made it free to play, man. But you know, with the investment budget they must have put in, dude, I don't see that happening anytime soon. I just don't. I mean, because if they do that, of course, they're going to switch. They got to make money. They got to generate some revenue somehow. And that means microtransactions up the pooper. And that's not something people are going to stand for, I don't think. Hide this up here. How high can I get it? Right about... Wow, look at that! It sinks right through the roof! I did not know it would do that. Okay, so we'll put that back there. Light the back of it up. So that'll be... That'll be the store. Okay. That's good for now. Just started building again. Yeah, true fly, that's the thing, man. It's fun building. Alright. So I'm gonna put my ad up here, folks. And I will take it down when I come back out. If they make the game free, you're going to have to pay to win. Yeah, maybe, Dalton. They might do... I mean, I don't know. I just honestly don't know. At this point, it's very much has a No Man's Sky kind of vibe to it, where they're going to have to do major reworking to it to make it even viable. And I don't know if people are going to put up with that shit, to be honest with you. I really don't know if they will put up with that. Okay, so I've used 1, 2, and almost 3, right? Let's do this. Oh, thank you, Sam. God damn it. I get distracted, man. I'm like, oh. Okay, so I've used 2 floors and a third, but I have not used the third one. So we will do, we'll leave that inventory there. So here's the shop, right? And if I make... I need to make his house, though, and his work area. So we're going to put it that way and face it in, I guess. Let me look again. Let me get up on my platform here and look at the dynamics of the thing. Yeah, so if I close the storefront looks like if the gun runners were broke. That's Samuel, thank you very much. That is exactly the kind of thing I was going for. That's sort of the hold on a sec, guys. Gotta itch my ear. My joke was it took long before they sold it like 30. Yeah, it went what, half price in 2 weeks, man. That's bad. And then of course, I mean, I know you probably have all seen this already, but how'd you like that Outer Worlds how'd you like that Outer Worlds launch notice? Came out what, on the 6th? Like 3 days ago, 2 days ago? Obsidian's got a space themed RPG coming out, and it looks I'm curious what y'all think of it if you've seen the video, if you've seen the trailer or the demo thing or whatever the hell it is. Yeah, let's put it in the junk on there right now while I'm thinking about it. Get that rug out. No, not that the armor rack. I don't want the armor racks. Dun, 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 dun. Junk fence. And where is the this one? Yes. Turn around this way so I can see the back of it. Up you go. Yeah. Okay. And do 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 do. Where the hell am I going? Oh, it's over here. Duh. Outer Worlds runs you a Futurama. Okay. Think I'm gonna be space junkie. Robbie says I'm keen for the Outer Worlds Spudgemut has a good video on it. Okay. So what'd y'all think of it, though? I mean, what's your opinion of it from what you've seen so far? Which is what, that one gameplay demo they did with Game Informer and the trailer. Yeah, that's. There we go. Oh, I like the way that pipe goes to the side of the wall there, too. Well, I can't see the goddamn thing. So let's go ahead and move back out there. Yeah. So you could tell I really like layering these textures, right? Like pushing walls through other walls to get a different look. And I do have. Oh, it's floating. Wah wah. Please don't pick up the whole building. Okay, good. And down. Right. Pick it up, drop it, take the rug out. And it stays put. Hooray. So there's their shop. It's pretty rough, man. It's pretty rough. You're playing RDR2, it's hard to turn it off. Yeah, that's. But it's a good game, though, isn't it, Don? Yeah, okay, we got that. We're gonna need a junk wall on this one here to cover that gap. So we'll use the tire one here. Yeah. Yeah. Turn her around, put it up on top. There you go. Oh, no, don't do that. Okay. And now, for a that's what she said moment, we're gonna bury this one deep. Ha ha, I preempted you because I knew what I was gonna say. Okay, and down you go. Okay, I want my sight line to be here, so let's pull this back there. Yeah, okay. Cover the gap in the bottom of it there. The SAR way, which is slam a junk wall through it, and we'll see what we get. Yeah. There? Yeah. Yeah, that'll work. That's what I was looking for. Sort of, I guess. Kinda. Kinda. And can I get my rug? Oh, I can get my rug. And it stayed put. That thing still works. When will SAR become an architect? Oh, probably never, dude. I don't work that way. Math? Me and math? We have an understanding. We leave one another alone. I don't mess with it. It doesn't mess with me. Now, can I snap anything to this damn. Can I snap anything to this thing now? Probably not, right? Let's try. Let's try. Metal. Metal?
Metal
wall. Oh, it will snap. Look at that. Yay. It'd be sweet if I could snap this thing right here. So I could get my other floor piece, because I got two in there and one here, right? A half wall and a quarter wall. So I got this quarter wall in here. Actually, that's kind of cool. So now we cheat. Group select. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm doing well, thank you very much. How are you doing today? Oh, crap. I hit the button too soon. Oh, he's just a big dumb animal, isn't he, folks? Sorry, Meth. Yeah, well, I got stories about that too, Samuel, that we are not going to share or tell. But, yeah, okay. So how close can I get? Damn, that's not bad at all, is it? Look at that. So if I go up, and it comes up out of the ground, yeah? So if I do it just a smidge down, so the floor barely shows, move over to the right, looks like it's lined up. Now, can I... Ooh, I can walk in there too, look at that! Okay, that breaks it up a little bit. That's pretty good. Pretty good. How does the floor look? Floor looks pretty good. I have no idea what I'm going to do with that, but hey, it looks cool. It looks cool. So then, I've used my other floor, so let's snap off one of these bad boys. Scrap that. Because now I've used 1, 2, 3 of them, and I should have 5 left. I have 5 left. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Groucho, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, sir. How you doing today? Yeah, so for me, Outer Worlds, when I watched that video, when I watched the trailer, I'm assuming you've all seen the trailer. When she's like, you have to choose, and right now. And then the thing happens, and she's all, well, you just keep being you. I'm like, at that point right there, when the NPC said that, I'm like, you guys just sold me this game. You just keep being you. And I'm just like, that's the humor. That's what I'm looking for. It's like Borderlands meets Blade Runner meets Fallout New Vegas. I'm like, yes, please, and thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will take 2 right now. That some bitch hit the dopamine RPG vein, man. Just like, bam! I'm like, yep, you guys just got it. So, yeah. Oh, you know what? Huh. I wonder, can I save myself a... Uh-oh. Okay, if I take this out, I will not be able to put it back in. So let's quick save before I do this. And I'm doing good, Zion. I'm doing good, Groucho. Doing good. Still recovering from my epic multiplayer activity with JPEG yesterday. We went. State of Decay. Oh, it's too tall to get. I got to jump to get in. Oh man. But let's see if I can't let's see. Nick, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Cool Star sounds like it was fun, dude. It was a crazy amount of fun. I don't know why it didn't occur to me that I could just play multiplayer without Xbox Live as long as I got the PC version. And since you got the PC version when you bought the game, it's like, well shit, I'll just put it on my laptop and see how it works. And it turns out I am very much a fan of it on the PC because the frame rate is incredibly much better. Yeah, I'm an English major, can you tell? It's incredibly much better, he said, linguistically. Okay, so it's... I can't see, I gotta do dead on. There we go. Okay, so if I do this and make it just a little bit lower, right? A little bit lower. Tuck it in here. Trying to land those supports on the inside there. Right? And then push it down just a smidge. So the gap shows on the left there. To get the elevation down. Yeah? Do it like that. So now if I go down here, I can get out, but can I get back in? Yes. So it's a little bit off, but that's what I want. That is what I want. So now his shop looks like this. Do I like that? Yeah, I think I kind of do. So what we're going to have to do then is we've got, let's recount. We got one, one and a half. One, two, two and a half floors here. This is two and a half floors. Right? Yeah. Yeah, two and a half floors. You got in the college you wanted? Congratulations, Samuel. Have I heard of stairs? Yeah, if I snap the stairs here, though, they would take up half the thing, Samuel. That's why I didn't use them. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Because the stairs take up a lot of room horizontally. I mean, look at that. So if I snap the stairs in there, it'd be... It would take up like half the little the alcove. So if I do it this way, I get that weird stair-stepping raggedy ass look that I like so much. And let's store that. I might need that later. So this is gonna be a little bit smaller than I thought. But yeah, I love State of Decay too. I think we're gonna start playing on Saturdays. Because Sushi Cat was in there. She's like, man, I love playing SOD too, but I don't like playing by myself. And I'm like, shit. And since she's in, you know, the UK, the time zone difference is atrocious for people, you know, trying to play in the US. So, might start doing that on Saturdays. Because it was a lot more fun than I was expecting. It was a lot. I thought it was going to be more difficult than it was, starting with newbies. But it was not. It was actually quite nice. Okay, back to the business at hand. We need a corner junk fence piece, and we need this one here. Is that big enough to close that gap off? Yes, it is. Yeah, we'll make a courtyard out of it. To hell with it. I'll figure it out. I will figure it out. If I can get the rug to work with that thing, which is anybody's guess. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, and the one it goes is here. Come on, there you go, hop up. Okay, where's my pillar? Here it is. Here it is. The tree won't help. I'm agreeing with you, Colonel. I'm going to see if I can work around it. We're going to see how much we can get away with here. This is a... haven't played State of Decay in between ages. You're shit at playing alone. That's fine. Believe me, when you play with people, Samuel, it gets tons easier, man. Because you don't have to worry about stupid followers. You know, that's the worst part of playing by yourself is your followers are idiots. The AI, that is the one biggest weakness of that game, is the follower AI is just atrocious. It is just awful. I'm very much hoping they are at least working on it or addressing it or something. Because man. Nothing makes me scream obscenities more at the screen than them just standing there while Zed chews my friggin' face off. Ugh. That Fox Boy says, is this all in the same character? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. And I'm not quite sure I understand what you're asking me. Are all my builds on the same character? No. If that is what you're asking, no. I have, what guys, nine different characters, various mod sets, various build things, various everything else. This particular character, I've done the Morpheus challenge, which I have yet to do a tour of. I got to do a tour of that. And the School Zone County Crossing contest, this is the character that did that. But this is the only thing she's done. Those are the only two things she's done. And then she's working, of course, on this. So there's that. How's it look inside? Yeah, it's not too bad. It sticks through, but whatever. It's fine. So now I need to build his damn house. This house right here. And we're going to need a way to get into his little courtyard, so... Okay, guys, now I'm just going to wander around thinking for a little bit, so... It may be a little bit quiet for the next couple of moments. So if I put his house here, straight along the back of the silos... he needs a workshop. I guess I can just make this whole area right here the workshop, yeah? Just, because he'd want to do the thing outside, because he'd be doing smelting, weapons workbenching. I could put a weapons workbench in here. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put the weapons workbench in there right now. Where is my crafting? Okay. Can you just have a tent instead of a building? Yeah, what I'm going to do, you'll see what I'm going to do outdoor area in a second. But what I want to do is, while I'm thinking of things, I want to get them done, you know? Because if I don't, then I'll forget I wanted to do it later and I'll be pissed off. So, we're going to push this to the side here. Because I like to have just the back plate on there. I like that look of just the back plate. And I'll have all the other creeple stuff outside. Yeah, push it in like that. Is that straight? Straight enough. Now if I drop it, how far is it going to drop? Too far. Yeah, I'm going to need to rug it anyways. So, I'm going to need to elevate this a smidge, I think. Or use my friggin' brain and just ashtray the damn thing. Where is my good spot? Looks like it's over here, right? Is it over here? That looks decent. Time to fire the PS4, time to build. All right, True Plot, you lasted pretty long this time, man. Usually you bounce out quicker than this. Good on ya. Is the stream laggy? Well, I hope it's doing okay. There was some weirdness last night on YouTube as well, so I hope the stream is not crapping out. I'm still sending 5x5, so if it is wigging out, it's on YouTube's end for reals. Yeah, look at that, man. Look at that. Look at that. I can ashtray the whole thing through the wall, man. That is awesome, dude. Ashtray is win. Can barely see the back plate right there. Yeah. Yeah, and it's not straight. Well, that's fantastic. Shit. Okay. Let's try that again, shall we? YouTube's having issues? Alright. Alright. You're not leaving, just playing along the side. Okay, that's cool too, man. That's all good. Okay, so YouTube's barfing. I apologize in advance, guys. If there's something I could do about it, I would do something about it. But I do not have any control over YouTube's funkiness. Okay, that's straight. Now, push it to the back wall. Nice and gentle. Easy does it. And there. Okay, is that straight? Yeah, there we go. That's straight. Now we'll go outside and fix the back to make sure it's not. Okay, yeah, that looks really dumb because it's floating. So we need to fix that, don't we? Yes, we do. How are we going to fix it, guys? Can you guess? I'm pretty sure you got an idea of how I'm going to do this. I just need three menus. Wood, junk fence, and decoration. That's it. Yeah, we'll do this one. Okay. So difficult decision. Either Samuel, they're both going to be there later, dude, so pick whichever one you like. I am not going to be offended either way. You do whatever makes you happy, man. Whatever makes you happy, that's what you want to do. Okay, and then up a little bit. Yeah, that's not bad. Yeah? Yeah. Could slide it over a little bit, though. Look at that. It doesn't, how interesting is that? Ooh. Oh, okay. I see. It's actually on the rug. That's the problem. There we go. Need to push it in a little bit more. Oh, well, look at that. The inside, the little struts. I can put them on the pallet there. Yeah, look at that. Okay. And now it lines up with the back. Yeah, that's kind of cool, man. That is actually kind of cool. I mean, look at that. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but whatever. All my shit's pretty weird, so. Where's my rug? All right. Yeah, that's kind of neat. I kind of like that. So, the office can wait. Well, awesome. Well, thank you, Samuel. That's very flattering. Very kind of you to say that. And we're going to need something to patch that gap there. So let's put another little... Let's stick another... let's just put one of those little railings there. This one here. Yes? Yes, you. There you go. We're just going to stick you right there and cover that gap. Although nobody will ever see it, I know it's there and it bothers me. So... move this over a smidge, move that there. Da 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 da. I just saw you go green, you little shit. Okay. And up? No? Out? No? Twist ya? Rotate? What are you touching? Well, that'll do. How'd that come out? Yeah, there we go. That's not bad. So now it looks like this on the outside. Yeah, that's... suitably scrappy. Crude but functional. Crude but functional. The story of my life. Alright, Stumpy McStumperson. You gotta go, buddy. Okay. So now we got the storefront rocking. We got the backside going. We have a long shadows rocking us out here, which is problematic. We've got this. I can fix that later once I get the rest of this in here. Now, what I want to do is do some space, do some fitting, do some testing. We're going to get this scaffolding out here. Where is it? This one? Yes? No. I want that one. And then this one. You just snapped. I saw it. Come on. Okay, so if I test fit this bad boy, how does it fit in here? Is it going to fit in here? Okay, so I've got that. Right? Okay, so it will go in here. Pretty far. Okay, so I can put two of them in there. Okay. I can put two full ones in there, I think. Right. Okay, now I gotta see this. So if we look out the window, can we see enough do this? So I put this back over here. Oh man, look at that. I can push it all the way back there. And if I raise it up, I can get it up to about there. So I'm just test fitting it right now. I'm not going to place it. I'm just putting it there to see what I'm looking at. See what I've got for spacing here. So we've got that. We roof this over. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Okay. So now we have to go back over here where I've got some sinkable ground here. Scrap that door because I don't need it. And put you guys over here. Yeah, and all the rigging things in the way. Okay, come on, snap. Okay, so there's going to be his working area. Let's push this over here. Or her working area. I haven't decided which settler I'm going to push over there yet. Okay. Well, you know what? Can I get rid of some of these shrubs? Yeah. Oh, that's much better. Oh, yeah. There we go. Now I can see. Oh, another rock. I got a rock. I want a rock. Dun 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 dun. Okay. So I guess I need to clear these things out too so I can see. Yeah. Boulderific. Okay. What am I doing? So we're going to need to sink this. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Jeez, I can't get it to stay. Okay, there we go. And now what we're going to do is we're going to get a metal roof. A metal roof. Yes. And then, kind of picture Gould living here for some reason. Let me think about that one, Samuel. That's, what do we got for roofs here? Anything good? Well, there's that one. No, not feeling that one. That's kind of weird. Well, I don't know. That might work, huh? Or this one. Is that the one? Yeah, that's the one with the hole in it right there. That one? Those two together, maybe, on top of that thing? Nah. This one? Nah. That one's kind of weird. You got three sides there with that. You wonder if the settlement mechanic will be implemented in Fallout 4 New Vegas? Fallout 4 New Vegas, what? Are they they're releasing New Vegas? Are they remastering it or something? Did I miss a meeting? Glass? Maybe glass? Would glass work for this? I don't know. That looks kind of weird with the metal. Oh, it's a mod for Fallout 4. Okay. Okay. That's pretty sweet. Are they? They're not using. I hope they're not using asset. Oh my god, that's a. Whenever I hear about that kind of stuff, I'm like, oh Jesus, here come the lawyers. You know, it's like, oh crap. Yeah, you know what? I do want that one. I do want that one. Yeah. Yeah. Let's use the glass one. Oops. Didn't want to do that. Need a ladder. Got to have that ladder. Hope they don't pick it up. Did modders run it? Yeah, the voice assets that gave them trouble because those were not. Bethesda didn't like buy them, they sort of leased them, I guess. They only had, from what I understand, Eva, they had like a one-use license for those, the voiceover work or something like that. I mean, I'm not a lawyer obviously, but they had a very limited use on that and they had to reapply or repay every time they wanted to reuse them. So yeah, when they license it, I'm sure that's how they do it. That's fine, whatever, it's fine. And then we'll put this one on there. Do, 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 do. Oh, this ladder's in the wrong place. Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay. And down you go. And how close can I get it? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Okay, get a little closer. A little up. A little turn. And there we go. That's what I wanted right there. And up a bit. Okay. So how did it come out on the other side? Well, it's not terrible. It overhangs a little bit, but that's certainly not gonna be a problem here. So now we have his potentially his working area. Yeah, I had to build a house last. Got to build this thing inside first. So let's sleep before we do this. Brad, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today, sir? Oh God, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14. Okay, I'm not putting the ad up again, so I don't forget to take the damn thing down. Cause I'm just a mess with that kind of crap. Oh look, it tells me how many, my OBS tells me how many frames I've dropped, and so far I've only dropped 714. 0.3%. That's on a... Why don't you work in Guatemala? How's the trip, man? You doing good out there? I hope you can go home and rest soon, dude, because man, jeez, Lord Peckerboard, how you doing, sir? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Okay, so I just saved. So if I have to, I can redo this. That's fine. And I'm running the wrong way because I'm just a big dumb animal. Okay, so the glass is going to go on the outside, right? Oop. Come here. There you go. Yeah, we'll put the metal on the inside there. And come on, you just did this, guys. There you go. There it goes. Okay, how did I have... And there it is. Okay. How far can I push it over here? Okay. Turns green all the way into there, doesn't it? Okay. Come on. If I raise it, does it help? No. Okay. So the last time I had it by that little wood thing. But for some reason, it's not cooperating as nicely as it did before. Unless I am misremembering where I had it. Okay, so there's that. That's good. Oh, look at that. I can push it in the silo. Okay, so like this? Look at that thing flash. That's kind of cool. Okay, how high can I get it? There's the... Okay, I'm looking at the post right there. Okay, how does that look? How do we do? Turn this off and look at it. Not terrible. Not terrible. Hmm. 4 weeks because living the dream. Jonathan, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. The roofs must have collision because the scaffolding is pretty soft. Well, the thing is, I'm running mods, Eva, so the ground is what's giving me problems. The scrap that settlement, any kind of scrap mod changes the geometry of the dirt. So that's my guess, is that's what the problem is. Or the, not really a problem, I guess, but the issue. The reason it's so fiddly. Which is, you know, which is perfectly fine. That's the price you pay. But, that's the price you pay. Yeah, we'll do that one. I want to give him a little bit of a wall, but not much of one on the inside here. Because it is rather open. Yeah. Now, will this thing even work? Okay, it does sink through there. It sinks through there. We have Houston, we have... Yeah, see, I can do it like just like that. Yeah, so he has sort of a weird... Someone probably asked. Okay, Lord Peckerboard, I don't know if you're kidding or not. Dalton was ragging me on that one earlier. But I, yeah, no intention of playing 76, man, ever. just like ever. I wasn't going to anyways. You know, I wasn't going to before it had its issues or whatever, what have you. But, yeah, no, I will not be playing 76. I have no intention of doing so. And I didn't before. So what do I think about it? I don't know. It's just a game I'm not going to play, so it's not something that I give a lot of thought to. I mean, I have been watching the reviews because I would like to see it, you know, succeed. But it does not sound like it is going to. And that is unfortunate. I will say that I've been watching Bethesda's handling of this situation. And I have been, as a longtime fan and as a gamer and as a consumer, I am less than impressed with their responses, both in quantity and quality. And I think it's going to be difficult for me to buy their games day zero anymore. Or day one, not day zero. I'm going to be very, very hesitant to pick up Starfield. I'm going to be very hesitant to pick up Elder Scrolls 6. And I never, ever thought I would say that. But, I never thought they'd have a flop on this scale as they do now. So, things change, you know? Things change. And, I don't know. We'll see. We will see. But they have gone from favored, trusted developer to just another publishing house. They have been downgraded a smidge, let's say. And that is fairly unfortunate. Would I play with private servers? No, Samuel, I would not. 'Cause it's, you know, it's all online. I mistrust online-only games. And of course, I have a fixation problem with them as well, so I don't play them. But I don't know. I want to do something with this thing, but what? Where's my wires? Where's my wire? See, the wire fence is too wide for this, right? Yeah, see, it's super wide. It's crazy wide. But I love using it as a window. Well, let me try group selecting it in there and see how it works. And if it does, if I don't get a lot of overlap on the outside, then maybe I'll keep it. Because I do have a little bit of play behind the wall there. Here, can I sync this? Yeah, sort of. Okay, there we go. Over here. So let's try this and see how it works. I wonder if they'll put settlement building into Skyrim. Well, it's kind of old. It's kind of long in the tooth to add stuff to, you know. It's not inconceivable that they could. I mean, there's nothing stopping them from doing it. Yeah, there's not gonna. Ooh, that ground is really shitty right there, isn't it? That ain't gonna work, is it? Well, let's try it this way. Yeah, building. If they put Fallout 4's building in an Elder Scrolls title, and they did it with, you know, with the addition of the stuff that we've gotten used to from mods, that could be, in fact, quite... Yeah, this ain't gonna work. It's not gonna work. Okay, let's go ahead and sync one of my barn pieces, I guess. Yeah, we haven't used a barn piece in a while. Let's get the barn. It's a barn find. Where's the flat? Yeah, there it is. Okay. You just call them Skyrim. That's good, man. It's all good. It's all good. Sometimes asking the wrong question can still get you interesting answers, can't it? It's like, okay, well, what the hell? Maybe they could do that or whatever. And here you are. Yeah, that wire fence just had to be too big. That's the problem. Yeah, there we go. Or, you know, before I do that, let me see if I can't wire fence, and then we'll do, where's the little, that one. Okay, so now what I have to do is get my ladder, Your favorite game composer does the music for free. Who's your favorite game composer? Eva, if you don't mind me asking. Not a lot of people pay attention to the composers. I'm one of them, to a degree. If I find music I like, I'll Jeremy Soule. Oh yeah. He makes some awesome ambient stuff, doesn't he? He really does awesome ambient stuff. I like Jeremy Soule. I like Jason Hayes. I like Dressler and what's his name? The guy that did the SOD and Borderlands soundtracks. I forget his damn name. I like his stuff. That sort of futuristic Western kind of feel to it. I love that kind of crap. But I really love Jason Hayes. Oh, no. Gotta go back into build mode. Well, he did it for Guild Wars as well? Yeah, I never played that particular game. Wasn't my cup of tea. Cuppa. Two games, one cup. Okay, so how are we doing it here? In there? Yeah, right there? No, come on, rotate a little bit, come on. Right, and up. Oh my god, I've got the thing. The pillar's like sinking through the damn thing. Frank Klepacki? Alright. This is awesome. See, when I watch the chat later, I can write these names down and go look them up on YouTube and see if they've got stuff released on their channels or whatever. Which is always... You know what? It's too high. Okay, let's raise you up. Yeah, push you down a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Everyone pretending the cup joke. I was hoping somebody would at least acknowledge it. So thank you, Colonel, for helping me out with that in that regard. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, sir. Okay, so the wire fence, if I put it in like that, push it over a little bit, and up. So there we go. There's one. Right? Right. Somebody suggested putting the wire window thing on the other build. Ever since then, I've just had it on the brain. I'm like, that is such a cool thing to do. So now I'm just like, what are the kinds of ways can I use this particular application? To stop shuddering first. You're like, And so here's a little trivia for you guys. I've never actually seen that thing. I've never actually looked at whatever that is. I've heard about it. I've heard references to it. You know, people have, you know, gagged and made jokes and shit, but I've never actually seen it myself, personally. So, there you go. A little trivia for you. Yeah, that'll work. So now we've got the wire fence. It's kind of lined up. Not terrible. Right. Okay. Now, we're going to put you in here. I need to turn the light on, I think. It's been described, yeah. That's where I'm at, too. It's been described to me, and I've heard about it. I've heard references to it. I got the gist of it. GW2 soundtrack suite by S. Harjan Bizarro. Okay. Thank you for the rec, man. I will look that up when I have a moment. I like the references in the chat because I can just look them up later. Very nice. Okay. So now I'm going to give this guy a window over here. And line it up. And up we go. And it's not going to work. Why is it not working? Oh, because it's not lined up. It's right here. It's this thing. It's right there. That's why it won't work. It's on the wrong things. Up we go. Okay. And I hope that does it. Yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad. Okay, turn the colors back on here. Settings, display. Up we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Da 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 da. Have you built any type of like factories or warehouses? No factories per se, Foxboy. I have built a warehouse like once, I think. If you look around the channel, in the Mega Build series, I think number 21 or 22 is Starlight Drive-In. And I built a monster warehouse there. So if you'd like to look that up, there's timestamps to the tour in the description, so you can just skip right ahead to the warehouse part. Because it's a very, very large build. It's the largest build I've ever done. And there's a warehouse in there. If that's what you're looking for. But I don't really do big builds like that or stuff like that in general. So that may not be what you're looking for, but it will be the closest to what you're asking about. If that makes any sense. I hope it makes sense. Okay, and then we'll do my normal dodge of dressing the top of the wires with this bar, this conduit, which has delightfully soft edges, so it can be done like this. Push it right in there and try and line it up on the sides. So it looks like it has some kind of support on the top. Completely useless, arbitrary, unnecessary, but yeah, that's pretty good. That looks like a framed window thing, kind of. Sure. So we're going to leave this part open because this is going to be like a dump storage area. And we're going to leave the whole front of it open, I think. Or. How is the front going to be finished off, though? That's really the question here. Because he's going to need, like, work tables and an armor workbench. And but it looks somewhat bland at this point. I don't think I can make an awning on the front because it'll either hit the building or the silos because of the way it's tucked away back in there. Maybe this is good enough. Maybe I'm overthinking the problem. Okay, let's move this ladder out of the way here. And drop a little deco here. Is that under miscellaneous? Yeah, that's where the barrels are, right? Yeah. Help defend outpost Zamonja. Yeah, that's not going to happen. That is not on the rug, right? Nope. But that is. Yeah. So let's put this back here. Maybe that'll help. Yeah? Maybe this will help a little bit. By putting this back over here. Can't see. So we tuck it in there, and the barrel goes in the post. The mesh goes through there. So if I do that, how is that? Nah, I didn't get the drop. It's got to go the other way. Yeah, it's got to go facing this way. The geometry is not what I'm after here. So let's try it again. Second verse, same as the first. And up. Right. Okay. Now if I do this here. Okay, yeah, we've got a much more regular geometry there. So how's that? If I put it there, kind of sticks through. That's not exactly where I want it. There. Is that good? Yeah. And then I go in here, and it goes through just a tiny bit, but that's not terrible. So then we'll take this, sink it down, and then just leave the rug in there, I think. Now let's hope it doesn't pick up the whole damn thing. It does not. Perfect. Okay, now the question is, can I get it to stay put or will it drop? Let's find out. Will my trick work? It hopped a little bit, but that's not terrible. That's not terrible. Yeah, okay. So that gives a little bit of a... You probably talked about it ages ago, but I don't seem to use CC content, even if the price is often too high. Sometimes some are for free. Is that because of bugs, ethics? Colonel, I grab everything that's free. I have all the paint jobs. I have all the... Basically, it's just paint jobs, right? And I've got the transdoggerfire. They had that for free for a weekend, and I grabbed that. But I haven't seen anything that I want to spend money on yet. I don't have a problem spending money on it. There's just nothing so far that I have that I would find valuable, you know, because I don't the stuff they put out is all like variant stuff. It's like, you know, like they got the Zeta thing now and they do the friggin' Vault 76 stuff. And it's like, I don't care about that crap. You know, give me a pack that gives me all the broken wood shit, dude. I'll drop 300 on that right now, just, you know, but that stuff just doesn't interest me. That's not the kind of that's not what I build. That's not the kind of game I would like to play. So, yeah, it's not a, you know, if it's me, but there's audio problems. Well, I'm not dropping any frames anymore, and everything seems to be working fine here, so that's got to be something with YouTube, Samuel. I apologize. But yeah, I don't have any problems with it ethically. I mean, they can offer stuff all day long. As long as it does not give you a significant advantage in the game or does not require to otherwise progress, man, release all you like. I'm under no obligation to buy it, you know. So that's not something I'm too concerned with. Okay, so this is going to be the work area here, and I'm going to need to put the armor workbench pretty much right here. Right there. It's going to go right here. So let's drop that in there right now. While the sun's still kind of up. Not very up. They unleash Christmas stuff? Whatever. That's not what I want, man. I want building stuff. I want building stuff that is not nice and new. They have alien stuff. Yeah, they just released it this weekend, that Fox Boy, I think. Because when I checked it before I did my stream, it was all Zeta this and Zeta that. And it's like, I don't know what the hell it is. I didn't even look at it. But it's like new weapons and stuff, I guess, or new things of that nature. Well, dude, go ahead and look it up. It's on. It should be on the CC right now. It's the featured product. At least it was when I logged in. I don't know if it still is. It's been a couple hours. They might have changed it. But yeah, it's Zeta something. I don't know the details, but that's the theme of that particular deal right now. Okay, so if I do it this way. Here maybe? And then push it up. Put it down a little bit, yeah. I put his armor workbench there. But this is dumb because he's a pipe weapon vendor. He needs a weapons workbench. Not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Said it before, we'll say it again. Because I like to repeat myself, apparently. Okay. Yeah, I don't need an armor workbench at all, really. I need weapons workbenches. The settlement defense pack. Skit, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. The settlement defense pack has new junk walls, decorations, a guard post, and defense cameras. Huh. Have you gotten it, Skit? If I asked you questions about it, would you be able to answer them? Or is it just what you've seen other people doing? Just a warning, when you download the CC content, it breaks ability of Vault 111. Really? I haven't. I've lucked out, I guess, and then I haven't run into those problems. Medium size that have walkways that can be built on them. Are they tall? Oh, they snap. Oh, pfft. They snap. Yeah. Now I'm not interested. Sorry. I can't. If I can't rug a wall, man. If I can't rug a junk wall, dude. That's the fun part, man. Is rugging the junk walls. Well, I guess I could put this thing here, right? Yeah. Because if he's got. Yeah, that's the storage area, right? So if I put this here, this would be the work area. And then I can have supplies in that corner. Or I can just stick it right here. Vault Girl, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. And it has been a while. Good to see you. How you doing? How are you doing today? How's everything going? Are you making anything fancy in the kitchen for Fallout? Are you doing any more of those recipe book things? Because those are cool as hell. And they're strange, but they're neat. So I'm like, yeah. And got the drop. We got the drop. Drop it off a rug. Drop it like it's hot. Okay, well, this kind of makes sense if I put it here, because that way he can just easily repair the turret if it blows up. You can still rug glitch the walls? Okay. That's interesting. And okay, I'll keep an eye out for that. I will definitely make sure I am careful with that sort of thing. Mississippi Quantum Pie. All right. Cool. And if y'all haven't seen Vault Girl stuff, she actually has a Fallout cookbook where she actually makes the things. And they're really neat. So, you know, check that out. Go take a look at that. Go hit up her channel. See what she got going on there. Currently, she's doing 76. And I think that's all I've seen lately is 76, right? And, okay, we're going to need some light in here for sure. So let's go ahead and get that string, which I like very much. Come on. There you go, right there. Yeah, okay. There you go. In the gap. Hey, look at that. I got it centered on the first try, pretty much. Nice. Look at that. Need some generator. Fallout 4 Fridays as well. Okay. Cool. Okay, let me put a connector down underneath here. So when I get a generator, I'm eventually going to want this. So let me stick it in here. Let me stick it in here while I'm here. Go ahead, guys. Go ahead. Take it. Take that one and run with it. Now put it right there. Yeah. Can I still select it now? Or did that machine gun turret get in the way? Yeah, just my luck. Now I can't select it. Because that stupid machine gun turret's too bulky. Okay, so if I pick this up, will it snap? Holy crap, look at that thing. It snaps. Okay, so now I can get to it. So now when I wire, well, shit, I'll put it over here now. Put it way back here. Yeah? Okay. So what we're going to do now, I think, is what am I going to do now? That's kind of cool, though. I got a little door there. So I guess, well, hell, you know what? I'll put the generator right back here. Yeah, I'll put the generator right back here. This makes sense because this is the workshop, right? Yeah, that'll work. Drop a little generator there. Or, what's this? Just a little pipe? Huh. Interesting. Huh. Want some elbow macaroni? Elbow. Got the elbow. You know, I'm going to save this. I may be able to use this later. That's kind of neat. And then this thing here. I could probably use that for something, right? Yeah, sure, why not? We'll save it for later. I'm just going to save a little for later. It's a little for later. Just a little for later. Okay. An art garden outside the place. But this is just a junk pile right now. But maybe I'll just dress up the front of it somehow. Or I don't know what. So we've got this going. I do want the generator here. How big is that wire gate? Well, it's pretty close. It's pretty close. Huh. It opens the wrong way. Well, no, if I do it that way, if I stick the generator all the way back in the corner. If I put it in there and just drop it a little bit, maybe that'll work, right? Stick it back in the corner here. Right about there. Got the drop. Perfect. Well, I guess I could make that a little bit lower. Actually, before I do that, let me turn the friggin' light on so y'all can see what the hell I'm thrashing around with. Or, what I could do too, before I even do that, is where's my pillar? Here's my pillar. Here's my pillar. We need a little bit of spacing on the side. So I'll just grab a barn piece. Grab a barn piece. Where is that skinny, raggedy ass? There. It's right there. So if I take this, how much can I get away with on this particular piece? Can I get away with it? Glad you guys streamed, got a new stuff. Thank you, Doc. Thanks, Fox Boy. I hope you enjoyed the show, man. There's plenty of stuff around here for you to in the archives to review if you're new to the channel, man. So enjoy. And I hope you find something that gives you some inspiration and that you will cheerfully steal and use and make your own, man. That's why I do this, in the hopes that people will take this and go, hey, that was a pretty good idea. I'm going to totally rip that off and use it. I'm like, yes. Yes, please, and thank you. That's what I want you to do. Take it, steal it. And then if you come up with some cool shit, man, you got to come back and show me what you did so I can steal it back. Because, hey, fair is fair. And it opens in. Okay, that's the way I want it to open. Da-da-da. Games and food, what a concept. Well, we all eat. We all eat, truth blood. I eat a lot. Didn't eat much yesterday because I was too busy friggin' playing games with JPEG. That was damn fun, man. That was damn fun. It was too much fun. That's the problem. It was too much fun. Yeah, there we go. See, that's what I needed. I needed a little more I needed a little bit of a spacer. Now, how? Yeah, look at that. Look how much that sinks in there, man. It's a sinker. Wait a minute. That's not what we want. Okay, so I do that. Move it over. Push it in a little bit. And, okay, so that is as good as I'm going to get. I'll push it down a little bit. Hide the bottom of this thing. And bang. How do we do? Oh, look at that. Perfect spacing. And it has plenty of room to open. It kind of opens up through the wall there. But whatever. Details. Details. You have the decorating down. Vault Girl says, I enjoy watching people build in Fallout. She says, decorating with the ice for buildings is the hard part. Yeah, it can be a little bit tricky. I gotta be honest with you, I don't ever have ideas for building. I just kind of start putting stuff up, and then when I see it, I'm like, oh yeah, that could be this. And then we just keep going. It's like, all right. Alfie, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Let's sleep for 13 hours. La-di-da-di. No such thing as too much fun. There can be, Eva. When you start shirking your responsibilities to play, then it's too much fun. Then you gotta be careful. Okay, I'm well rested. Outpost Simone just successfully defended itself. That's fantastic. Good for them. Good for them. Excellent. Good work, Outpost Simone. Okay, folks, what we're going to do here, about an hour and a half, so we're going to take a little intermission here. 3 to 5 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and get some stuff done really quick and smoke them if you got them, and I will be right back. Alright, let's go ahead and get this party started here. Whoops, damn it. Go back here, do that. Back here, let me check, catch up on the thing here. Oh, Kevin, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? Amazing Devlin. Look at all this. Hey, man. Gang's all here. Booyah. Booyah, booyah, booyah. Okay, do that here. Switch back to this. Get situated. And Let's do the thing here. Get back up on the thing. And, alright. Hock on the keyboard. Phone keyboards suck, yeah. I'm with you on that one, Kevin. I am with you on that one. We are currently working on your challenge, good sir. This is what's coming out of this mess here. Okay, let's get back in the build mode and start throwing down some conduits and some wiring. Let's get some connectors here. Connectors and connectors and connectors. Gonna use the vault one so I can hide them better. Yeah, I gotta close this. Okay, so let's do this. Let's start hiding some stuff. Okay, you come here. Will you go to there? No, you will not, because you are being a bitch. Damn it. Wait, I'll use the chunky connector to get it out first. While this thing's rattling away here. I would stick that right there, right? Right in front. Sure. Now, can I get behind it? Can I wireless this? Will it let me do it? Yes, it will. La-dee-dee. La-dee-da. Okay, there's one. And then we need to put one on the outside of the building over here. And the lights are in the middle there, so I guess putting it over here, hiding it under here, would be my best bet. Well, not that one. I need this one. Yeah, we'll stick it under the tree. Look at that. We'll hide it underneath the tree. Concealed wiring for the wind. Okay. Now we go back in, grab the other wire, run it out through the wall. Right? Come here, you. Thank you. Now we go. So she says hi. Well, say hi to her when she wakes up for me, man. Hopefully we can get some State of Decay action going next week or sometime soon and start murdering some zombies and shit. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. Okay, so we got that. Now how's this looking? How we got inside? Oh yeah, that light works really good right there. Lights everything up nice. And then the approach. Yeah, that's kind of scrappy. I'll have to look up at the vendor, but that's probably for the best anyways, right? Yeah. Mary Condit Miss. Yeah, there you go. Ho, ho, ho. Welcome to having power. Yeah, that's actually kind of nice. It seems kind of bare coming in here, though. But this will suffice. You know, we got a little power generator. Right? Eh, it kind of cuts through the wire, but whatever. Oh, you know what? Now that I got the other wire, I can just connect it straight because I've got this thing. I can glitch it to this and then get rid of this. There we go. Now it cuts through the wood, but who cares because... Oh, shite! Not that one. Da, 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 da. Add a table and a shelf. Like over here, next to this wall? Yeah, I think I'm going to put like a rack there. In fact, let me do that now. That's a good idea. That is an excellent idea. Furniture, shelves. Because I did want to put some shelving here. Not that thing. This thing? Maybe this? Give him a little shelf there. Or this shelf. Because I do need storage here, but I don't want it to stick up past. I don't want it to stick up past that thing. They got this shelf here, so if I drop that a little bit. Never gonna use school zone's Wi-Fi glitch. No, those kind of glitches make me nervous, Colonel Mustard. Those make me nervous. Because they change fundamental things about the game in very weird ways, and that's where things start breaking. So I'm going to avoid that one if I can. That is not something I do. Plus, I gotta be honest with you, I've been using the other thing for so long. That's just what I think of when I think, okay, I need wires. You know? I just bury my wires under the ground because I know how that works, and I know how it works. It's predictable. If something breaks, I know why it's broke. So it's like, I'm very much a fan of using the tools that you have, using the tools that you know well, rather than trying new things and going, oh, I wonder what happened there. I don't know what happened. Yeah, well. So, yeah. Plus, there's other reasons, but we won't go into those here. Three? Yeah, that'll work. So have that shelf there. We'll add another one. Right, yeah. Oh god, it's the ground here. It's not going to let me do it, is it? Nope. Okay, so move it over here. I think it's over here that'll work. Fergie, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're not too late. No, we're at an hour and 50, so we've got a little over an hour left to go here on this thing. We've been doing pretty good so far. I've gotten a lot of stuff finished. So, right now I'm just kind of dressing up his working area, and then I got to build him a house. Because the house is going to go on the outside, it's going to be last. I'm not going to be able to do what I wanted to do with it, which is unfortunate, and, yeah, I need to go gray here. So hold on 1 second, folks. Got to do my, got to do the thing here. 1, 2, and 1, 2, so I can line these up correctly. Da-da-da. Okay, yeah, look at that. Now I can totally see this, man. That is what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's pull it in closer so I can get closer and I can see it. And so I can make it look like one contiguous shelf. With luck. With luck. Okay, right there. Right about, come on. Right there. There it is. So we do it up like that, and then we slide it up into there. We can see the top. And man, I wish the left stick wasn't so damn sensitive. It's very hard to line this thing up. Getting cramps from pushing the button. That's close enough. Yeah, there we go. So now he's got, well, now the bottom of it kind of shows, but that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. So there's his storage shelves. Looks kind of nice. Looks kind of nice. And... oops, what am I doing? Display. Yeah. HUD color G. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oop. 4 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Da, 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 da. So there and there. Okay, we're going to need a toolbox. Let's go and get a toolbox. Furniture containers. Gonna need that tool chest, absolutely, 100% gonna need the tool chest, yes. Get my rug. Probably go for the drop on this one, hopefully the wheels will disappear, we'll find out. Okay. Oh, interesting, it won't, well, isn't that something? How is that? Is that... no, it's not close enough. So now I need... now I know I need to move it like this. Yeah, there we go. That should do it. Now I should be able to get it where I want it. Which is like right there. Yeah, back in the corner. Nope, not quite right. Not quite right. A little bit more. There. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so it's gonna be like that. Is that a good spot for it? Nah, it's gotta be further back, man. I know what I gotta do. I gotta turn it. I gotta turn the tool chest like this. That should... no, the other way. Jeez, this is a mess, man. Is it gonna go where I want it to go? Can I make it? Can I make it go? Well, that's kind of where I want it. There? You know what? I'm just being dumb. Just being dumb. Just being dumb. Duh. I always forget I can do this. I don't know why I always forget I can do this. There we go. That's what I want. Right there. Yeah? I'll pull it out a little bit. And drop it. Well, that was unexpected. Okay, second verse, same as the first. Time for some ashtray action, which is over here. Can I get this to work? Probably can't even group select it here, right? Nope. the trials and tribulations of scrapping mod shenanigans. Here? Yeah, it won't work there either. Jesus, where can I put this? Over here? Dun, 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 dun. How about there? Is this good? Yes, okay. It hopped a little bit, which is going to be a problem, but maybe I can get this to work the way I want it to. Okay, you, come here. Yeah, it ain't gonna go. Well, let's try something else. Let's try another way to do this, because it's not working the way I want it. See, this is where I get stuck. I want this thing to go back. I know it will if I can get it just the right combination. The trick is, can I get the right combination? So we're gonna go and grab a warehouse bar. Yeah? Yeah, there we go. Now, will you go? Oh, shit. I built two. Oops. I do that all the time. Okay. And in we go. And how are we doing? Yeah, there we go. That was the trick. So third time, fourth time, fifth, sixth time is the charm. Yeah, see, now it's close enough. Now it's where I want it. So that's where I want it. Perfect. So now I got a tool chest, we got the workbench, we got this, we got the racks for stuff. What else do I need? What else do I need? Some kind of wall decorations, I guess, right? Signs. Sure. Oh, look at that. Where will it go? It just went. There we go. That's what I wanted right there. And then we'll put this thing here, I guess. If it will go here, will it go here? Okay, so there's a little spot right there where it goes. Yeah? Yeah, that'll do. Dress it up just a smidge there. AA says, play State of Canada Xbox. Yeah, I did. I mean, I do, but the thing is, I don't have Xbox Live, so I can't play multiplayer on the Xbox. But since you can install it on a PC, since, you know, if you have a Windows 10 PC, you can just download it and install it. I did that, and now I can play it online. So, took a bit of configuring. Took me a while to figure out how the hell to do it. But it's working now. And yeah, it's fun. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. So there's his work area. There's his tools. There's his stuff. What does this need? What does this need? Maybe nothing. Maybe it's fine the way it is. Well, let's find out. Let's go out of build mode and look at it. Um, It just looks so open. And I don't know why I think I need to close it off. I probably don't. I probably should leave it all the way open, because it does have three walls. It's fairly well enclosed. It's got the storage in the front. Stella, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? How are things going? So he's got a workbench in here. The countertop, right? Yeah, there's the opening. A double fence on one side. A double fence, like a wire fence, Kevin? The double wood one? Oh, you mean this one right here? The balcony railing one? That one is a little twitchy in that kind of compressed area, but you know what? Let's try it. I always like trying suggestions. Whenever you have suggestions, I'm like, yeah, you know what? Maybe that'll work. Let's find out. As you guys have noticed from the stream and from my builds in the past, I am a big fan of whatever works, man. Whatever works. Okay, let's go ahead and jam that cell bitch in there. Let's see if it'll even go. I've got so much other crap in there that it might not go. Or maybe it will. Look at that. It plays really nice with the scaffolding, doesn't it? I just saw it go green. Yeah, right there. Okay. Edge it over. Push it forward. Go up. Push it down just a smidge. And kind of pull it forward a little bit. And then go down a little bit. Yeah. That's exactly what I needed, Kevin. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now see, when the guy who makes the challenge helps you build, that's how you know you got it made. That's when you know you got a good community, man. Just like, hell yeah. Is there cross-platform play? Yeah, Xbox and PC can play together all the time. It's not a problem at all. I just can't play it on Xbox because I don't have Xbox Live. But I can play multiplayer all the time on the PC, so I'm like, okay, good. So yeah, no, you can totally do it. You can totally do it. That's because JPEG doesn't have an Xbox at all. You know, all he has is a PC. Well, I say that like all he has is a PC. He has a PC. So he signed up for an Xbox account after he downloaded it on Windows 10, and he's been playing with Xbox. It's eminently selfish. Well, okay, Kevin, that's fair. That is fair. But yeah, look at that. Look at that. That is exactly what it needed. Because it's still open, but it's sort of fenced off now. Nice! And then you've got an excellent pathway in there. Alright, look at that shit! Look at that! But yes, Xbox can play with PC, PC can play with Xbox, you know, whatever. And I'm just really happy I got it on the PC, because man, the frame rate is so much better. I mean, the graphics are pretty much the same. You know, I adjusted everything down so it would look like the Xbox. But, okay, let's look at this thing from the top now. Well, we need the other ladder. Herp-der-her-der-her. Okay. Got that going. Yeah, see, that filled it in really nice. Now it looks suitably crusty. You don't mind to use your footage to review it? No, man. No, just take it. Whatever, it's fine. Yeah, no. I am not your typical YouTuber, man. If you see something you like, dude, steal it. Take it. Whatever. I'm fine. It's okay. It does the job. So far I've used two and a half floors. So I still have 5.5 floors to go. That's a lot. I don't think I'm gonna be able to use all 8, Kevin. I hope that's okay. Man. Well, shit, what the hell am I going to do with this now? Well, building up is going to be definitely in the cards here. Think you're gonna like mine? Oh, I know I'm gonna like it, dude. I like your style. I like everything you've done so far, so there's no reason to expect that I would not like the newest stuff. Unless you go completely out the range and start building with vault pieces and shit, then I'm like, okay, maybe I don't know about that, Kevin, but... No, you're good, man. You're good. Everything's fine. Yeah, that's... That really is shaping up into a clustered little... What time is it? 4:49. Yeah, it's getting dark. So we've got that... We got that. I mean, steal the ideal buildings. Eva, steal away. That's what it's here for. It's here to entertain me and entertain you. And if you get some ideas from it, man, take them. It's flattering as hell when I see stuff that I've built in other people's games. I'm like, that is cool as hell. Especially when they take it and they make it better. Because they always do. They add their own, you add your own little spin to it. And I'm like, I would never have thought of that. Oh my god, I'm stealing that back. Thank you, I'm stealing that back. You got storage, you got this, got that. Blah, 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 blah. So then what we're going to need to do is build this house like right in here somewhere. So that means I'm going to need another doorway. When you first suggest using styles in a totally different way. And that's the thing, right? We all take the same ideas and do different things with them. That's one of the reasons, one of the many reasons that the local 4-pack challenge is so cool. Because we all had to do the same thing at the same rate, but it's like everything else was a wild card. And that's what made it cool. Because you could see how everybody approached the same area from a different viewpoint, you know? And some of those builds were friggin' fantastic. I mean, absolutely, all of them are fantastic in their own way. But, you know, different approaches, different ideas, different strategies. Okay, so we're going to put the door. Where am I going to put the door? Need to see. Person you're in for Outer Worlds? Oh, dude, you and me both. We were talking about that earlier. And, yeah, when I watched the video, dude, and I saw that NPC say, that's okay, you just keep on being you. I was like, right there, dude. At that moment, that line sold me on that game. If nothing else, because it's got that dark humor, you know? And it's got that illusion of consequences, and it's got that obsidian RP part, you know, where you can just be and do whatever you want, and the game accommodates it. It's like, man. I did like the shade they threw, too. I don't know if it was intentional or not. I don't even care, but it was funny as friggin' hell. It's like, when the makers of Fallout, the original Fallout and Fallout New Vegas, but not Fallout 76, comes a new game from Obsidian. I'm like, yeah, baby. Boom! And of course, they're going to be Starfield at the gate by at least 6 months. So, yeah, I just that NPC going, yeah, you just keep on being, you know, you didn't have to, well, fine. You just keep on. Okay, why is this not going down? Is it not low enough? It's not low enough. What the hell, man? It looks more than low enough, but fine. Da-da-da. Yeah, it's going to be full of humor. That's the thing. They've always been good at that dark humor stuff, you know? And laughing at the tropes of the genre and incorporating stuff like that. So, you know, that's too far back. It's got to be over here. Yeah, that's more like it. Maybe if I pull it out a little bit more? If I do it like this? I can't see. Do it like this maybe? How does it look if I do it like this? Because if they come up here, Okay, so we're going into thinking mode again, folks, as I'm trying to figure out which way I want to do this. They've made brilliant games. Yes, they have absolutely made brilliant games. because they're one of the few companies that really understands what role-playing games are supposed to be. You know what I mean? Does that? It's like they have an underlying approach and a feel for their audience. So we pretty much have to build. So now comes the testing, right? It's like pretty much have to build the house here. So if I do one, whoop, don't even mean to do that. So if I do one and two here, what do I get? What does it look like? Close. How many floors left? 5.5, Kevin. 5.5. Because I've used one here, and then there's a half a here and a half a here for two, and then a quarter here and a quarter here for 2.5. So this thing right here so far, see, this is why I run into problems with these challenges, man, because I use the dirt, you know? So this whole thing so far is 2.5 floors. So I've got 5.5 floors left. Because I used, you know, dirt here. And I used dirt outside, and I used dirt for the front, and we used dirt for the courtyard. So I have got a lot of room left, Kevin. I may not be able to use all 8, dude. I may not be able to use all 8. And I know the challenge said one building, but I don't think I can do that. So I hope it's okay if I make it just, you know, multiple buildings in one settlement kind of thing. So if I put this here, well, it's got to go down a little bit. Can't keep it that high. That's as far as it goes? Seriously? That one won't go down. Oops, no, don't do that. So that's as far down as it goes? Oh yeah, as long as they're not, okay, so as long as you don't scatter them all over the settlement. Okay. This is gonna sound weird, but the thing I'm looking forward to the most with Outer World is what? Being an asshole? Is watching gophers in a little playthroughs? Okay, well that's not weird. If you got people that you like watching in their style, man, there's nothing, absolutely nothing wrong with that, Eva. It's actually kind of cool. I bet you gophers flattered as hell. But someone's like, man, I want to watch you play this game. I wish there were cinder blocks for this game. Yeah. I wish there were cinder blocks. I wish there were planks. I wish there were more railings, more half walls. I wish there were more tall half walls. You know? Ah, man, I wish there was so much more wood. Different wood pieces. Okay. You know what? Let's sleep. Let's get some light out here. Yeah, 7:30, so we'll go for 13 hours. Okay, I'm not going to forget to take it down. Looking for Call Me Kevin Stick on Outer World. awesome. Oh, man. All right, going to stretch there. And see, I turned it off. Yay. Okay. What the hell are we doing here? We are making a mess is what we're doing. How much time do I got? 45 minutes? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do an idea I had. And I'm going to see if this works. Let's see if this even freaking works. So I wanted that. Push this down. I want that, and I wanted the deep wall with the flat roof, which is here. Right, I want that one. And then we're going to put on these things here. Okay. Right, we got that. And then build it into the rock ledge. I'm thinking about doing something slightly different, Eva, but I want to see, now that you've said that, I want to see if this will actually go into the rocks. It probably will not. Yes, well, kind of does. It kind of does, doesn't it? Huh. Well, it sort of goes in the rocks, but then I wouldn't be able to do... Well, it will go kind of. Let's stick it up there and see how it looks. Well, not... Can I pillar it in? The rocks is what gives me the problems, because whenever a scrap mod touches these things, their behavior gets really inconsistent and unpredictable for me. So I have to test fit it, and I don't think a pillar will work on this at all. But there's only one way to really find out, and that is to figure out where the frick I left the pillar. Or did I store it? I stored it, didn't I? No, I didn't store it, so it's around here somewhere. Pillar, who's got the pillar? Where did I leave the damn thing? Did I scrap it? Nope, here it is. Still behind the junk fence. Yeah, see, look, the pillar goes in, but then it does, well, shit. Well, Eva. Oh, there's the doorbell, damn it. Hold on a second, folks. I'll be right back. All right, Sar. All right, Kevin. We'll see you in the next one, man. We'll see you soon. And let's go ahead and start this back up here. That was the most energetic ADT salesman I have ever seen in my entire life. Hey, how you doing? Hey, Merry Christmas. Have a blessed day. Dude, just less coffee next time probably would be a good idea. Okay. It was a very excitable young man, though. Very excitable. All right. Now we're going to try Eva's test and see if this thing will go on the rocks. If it goes on the rocks, that will change some things. Okay, it's on the wrong side. And this is the fun part of building. This is one of the fun parts of building for me, is the experimentation with varying approaches. It's like, will this work? Will this work? Can I make this work? Will this work for me? Can this even be done? I don't know. Well, I just got a little bit of green there, somewhere right there. I saw it. Damn it. There it is, right there. Okay. So if we do that, push it down. Yeah, see, the rocks are there. But if I can pillar this in the rocks, then I can rug glitch junk walls. Right? In theory. At least in theory. Tour bells are not to ring, everyone knows. Now, out here, doorbells are a thing, man. Doorbells are definitely a thing out here. Especially on Sunday. Yeah, well, don't worry, AA. It's Texas and it's after church, so it's okay. It's okay. And when I opened the door, I noticed that I'm going to have a new neighbor next door. They're moving in right now, so they picked a good day for it, that's for sure. Yeah, this one. So let's see. Let's run with this. Let's run with Erica's idea and see what happens. Let's see what happens. No, put that away. And get myself a little floor. Yeah. And the railing like I like so much. And go back to my wall. Okay. So, okay. We've got this. Touches the silo there, though. Gotta go. Okay, Fergie. Thanks for stopping by. Packet losses, what's the challenge? Well, Kevin, if Kevin's here, Kevin can explain it. Kevin is the guy who did who has the rules set, so he can do it. Basically, it's one settlement, anywhere you want, 8 floors. Use any mods you want, 8 floor pieces, any mods you want, and the link is in the description. I actually linked to the English version this time, Kevin. He's French, he's got a French channel, that's where the challenge is, you know? It's like, well, okay, so now we have a problem, Eva. Now we have a problem. Because, will not cooperate by being moved over, unless I raise it? Can I raise it? No. See? It's not going to do it. Because I need to get away from it to get that wall in there. Maybe if I move this over here? Will it go green over here? Will this go green in here? Where will it go green? Nope. Ha. Ha ha ha. Blue Wednesday. Hi, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, and thank you for the sub, dude. I hope you enjoyed the show. I hope you do not regret that decision, as I often say. It's like, I hope you like it, and it's a good thing for you. I'm going to go down further. Will that work? Can I move it now? Yeah, I'm not going to get any green. See, now I got a problem. I can't put a wall there where this thing will sink. Didn't know you could build in Fallout 4. Oh, yeah. You definitely can build in Fallout 4. In fact, that's what most of the people in this channel spend a lot of their time doing. That's why we like to hang out, share ideas, and freely steal each other's stuff. Because that's what we do. That's what we do. So I'm going to need another side wall for this. Let me slap another wall on this before we go any further. Do that. And then we're going to need a wall here. Okay. Now, can I put this damn thing back? How far can I build this back? Okay, so it was over here somewhere, yeah? It was like right over here. Okay, right there. And down? Now how far can I push it over? Okay, so it does touch the silo at that point, which is good. That's what I want. So right there, and then up. Yeah, we're not going to get any love on that one. So where will it turn green? It was right there. Okay, so I'm going to set it down right here so I can lock it and I'll adjust it later. Oh, it's sinking into the rocks back here. That's what the problem is. Okay, that's what the problem is. It's sinking into the rocks. And it is a little bit far. So, how much can I adjust this damn thing? Let's push this down even more. Give me some more... Okay, so that's as close as I can get it. Right there. There. Right there. And then up a little bit to get it off the rocks in the back. Now how close is it? Oh, look at that, it's touching. Okay. So this is gonna be the Eva commemorative house here. If this sucks, it's her fault. Okay. But yeah, that's looking pretty good. And if I go over here and look at it, it is way the hell up there, ain't it? Okay, so we're going to keep this building right where it is. Right where it is. Now, the trick is, how much sinking can I get over? Oh, I get a lot of sinking over it. Look at this. A lot of sinking there. A lot of sinking over here. What have I got over here? Do I get some love over here? Oh, hell yes. Okay. So, what I need to do now is I want to put one of those, I don't want to put a door on this thing, I want to put one of my three walls on here, but I don't have the ability to get up there anymore because it's too tall. But the good thing is, thanks to this idea, I wanted to build up anyways, I was thinking about doing this anywho, so, this actually works very well for my... For my purposes, my porpoises. It works very well for my dolphins. And other types of mammalian aquatic creatures. Huh? Okay, how's that? Is that gonna give me enough? Is that gonna get me close enough? No, it will not. So, move this out of the way. Turn it a little bit. Move it up a little bit. Okay, now will this get me close enough? Okay, so that will work. Now I'm going to need a small stairway to get up into this thing. I swear to God, half my building is just making structures so I can build up where I want to go. Right. Okay. Yeah, see when they come out the door, they can see the front gate and over the top into the field when I build that out, so... Okay, you know what? This just got a hell of a lot more interesting. Thank you very much for the idea, Eva. Thank you, thank you. That is not where I was going to do this. I was going to do it in another direction, but shit. That works really good. Okay, we're going to do one of those, and one of these, and then one of those. Yes. Time for the compound wall, which you've all seen about a billion friggin' times. Because I love it very much. I like it a lot. Oh, come on, you just turn. There you go. No. This one. You see, you're looking forward to seeing how this turns out? Eva, on that we agree. I am looking forward to seeing how it turns out, too, because I have no idea at this point. Well, that's not true. I have some idea. But I am not very keen on the details. Oh, man, you're going to be like that? You piece of crap. Okay, so we need to build this all the way over on the other side. Maybe on the dirt hill here? Maybe I can do it up here. Maybe this dirt is good. Yeah, okay, we got some good sinkage here, so we'll do it here. And you here. Right. Okay. Come on, you. Line up the bars, line up the beams, get it to go through just a smidge, come back a little bit, and almost, there, and up, and it's not quite lined up, there, okay, perfect, and then do this, da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, push that in there. Close enough. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. I'm gonna push this down the slope here and group select it with an ashtray so I can get it in there. And the ashtray's over here. Yada 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 yada. Kevin says he ain't got talent. Kevin, I'm gonna call it. That's bullshit, dude. You have plenty of talent, dude. You are talented. Definitely talented. Without a doubt, without question, and since this is my stream, you have to agree with me. If I say it when I'm streaming, you have to agree with me, at least in this one. So, yeah, no, you have skills, dude, without a doubt. And I just can't seem to select this friggin' thing at all, so maybe I don't have any skill here. This is not a happy tree. Okay, buddy, let's see, can you do it now? Oh, yeah, it jumps. Holy crap, holy. Okay, so if I wanted to go... You agree then? Yeah. You're agreeing under duress, Kevin, and that's fine. I am cheap. I will take it. I am not proud. Not proud. So we need to go there. Right? Man, this is wonky as hell. Is there a flatter area over here I can use? That kind of looks okay right there. Let's see if this will work. As I'm halfway across the friggin' settlement. From what I'm trying to build here. Looking for a piece of ground that'll let me group select the damn thing. And it's flat so I can put the ashtray and have it not drop on me. Come on, right there. And? There, finally. Jeez Louise. 75,000 tries later. Your life is more important than those. Yeah, well, at the time, but you can get back to it, man. That's the thing about YouTube. It'll be here. We will be here. So when you post new stuff, dude, we will be there. Okay. Let's get this sumbitch in there. Can't line it up because I can't see. Okay. There is good. It's inside the wall. Yes. Got the ladder for a guideline, and yeah, it's a little crooked. Perfect. It's a little crooked. Now the trick is, can I put a roof on this damn thing? I hope I can. There's only one way to find out. We'll use this one. Yeah, come here, you. And we don't have any roof love. No roof love here. Wah wah. Okay. Lesson learned. Let's take this down. Put that away. Put a roof on here. And I want this roof. Yes. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? The good thing is I know that there's good ground over here, and I can group select the damn thing here. So, decorations. Let's get the ashtray back out. And wood and railings, and one, and two, and three. Okay. Got the sunlight there. No, we want it this way. Yeah. Okay. Pick her up. I wanted it the other way anyways. Wah wah. Wrong angle. This should be good though. Pull her out and up we go. Go a little bit lower this time because now I know that it's Neil says, this makes me want to start a new playthrough without building mods now. Well, I do have building mods going, just scrap mods, you know, not extra stuff mods. And yeah, I hear ya. Having to wait 30 seconds the menu open drove me up the friggin' wall. I am with you. And welcome to the stream if I have not welcomed you. How are you doing? Okay, that should be sufficient. Put this over here so I can see it and maybe not lose it again. Kind of nice. And the right elevation seems to be about here. Yeah? Yeah, good. Perfect. Do 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 do. Yeah, see, now the roof's in the way, right? Now I can't do it because it touches the... Okay, how bad is it? How bad is the height? Oh, it's way too high. Okay, so I'm gonna have to sink it... What? Past those railings. Down we go. And as I thrash around whipping the camera around because I can't see what I'm doing here. Okay, so now you go down. Right? Go down to about there. Yeah? Yeah, that's close enough. Now that should, he said, should work. And back we go. And up, and up. And still not working. Still not working. As soon as it touches. Ugh. How close did I get? Still too tall. I don't like that. You know what? Let's reverse them. Let's reverse them. Put a wire fence on top of the bottom plank. When the problem with the wire fences is they're too wide or they're too narrow. The wire fences are wider than a half piece, but they're more narrow than a full piece, which is unfortunate as hell. There should be a wire fence that's exactly one railing width, but there are not. So I have to make do with what I have got. And that ashtray is there, isn't it? So the wire, you can use the wire things for stuff, but you gotta be careful about width. Because they are just either too wide or too narrow for most purposes. That's why I had to double up that one wire thing when I was doing the window for the workshop, right? Because it doesn't, it's not wide enough. Where is this other one? Here it is. Maybe this will behave a little bit better. That lack of post just freaks me out. The roof seems so unstable. Oh, which one are you talking about, Colonel? The workshop or the one I'm building now? Neil says, this has to depend on your place anywhere. That's the thing, though. I kind of enjoy this, Neil, as weird as that sounds. I actually kind of like the struggle. You know, can I make this work? Will this work? You know, if it's not working, is it because I can't do it? Or is it because... Okay, you know what? I'm dumb. D-U-M dumb. Dumb. The current building. Well, once I get this wall in, it'll be fine. You know? And we're going to be doing... I'm going to be putting some under supports on there as well. You'll see. It'll make sense. Don't worry. We're going to get there. But what I want to do right now is give myself some spacing. Because this is what I should have done in the first place, guys. I didn't think about it. So I'm like, how high is it? I can't tell. Well, duh. Now I know how tall it is. Let's turn the light on so I can see. So now I know the top of that roof is pretty much my guidepost for like a fine Bob Ross painting. I don't know, man. More like a Jackson Pollock painting. It's more like a throw shit at it till it sticks and go, okay, that's what I wanted. Yay, look at me go. I am a builder. A builder is me. It's like, no. No. Not really. But a man's got to know his limitations. Okay, so that is where our boundary is. Okay, so we're gonna go in there. Gonna do this. Yeah. Line this up. The struggle is real. And then we're going to push it up. All the way up to about there. That should be the right height. At least I am very much hoping it's the right height, because I am tired of farting around this wall. I'll be honest with you. Like a builder. Yeah, no shit, Groucho. Truer words from the mouths of babes, as it were. The tertiary quote. Yeah, I scatter weird cultural references throughout these things. Hey, I always like when people get them. Are you kidding me, dude? There's no way that's too tall. There's no way that's too tall, man. What in the hell is going on with this? Well, I guess it's... Is that it? Can I get it? Will it let me? Okay, pray for me. 3, 2, 1, bam. Now, is that working? Oh, it's crooked. That's why it wouldn't go. But you know what? I don't give a shit. It's in there now. Crude but functional. It's in there now, and that's fine. That is friggin' fine. It's fine. All right, piece of shit. I've got my pillar, so I don't forget where the hell it was. La-di-da-di. La-di-di-di-da. And okay, so we are here now. So that's what we've got. Now if we take away this and move this out of the way so we can see what we're doing here. Since we can see what we are doing. Was it made of crappy planks? Yeah, right? The constant wiggles to get things lined up. Yeah, the little fiddly bits. Yeah, dude, I'm with you. I am with you on that one. I am definitely with you on that one. So we've got this monstrosity up on the top here now. And it is there. So now what we are going to do... So, okay, that thing floating there is not bad. This outside wall, I don't mind. That I don't like. So we're going to fix that right now. We're going to... Well, if the ground will let me fix it anyways... We're going to do it with this. And, yes, the ground will behave here perfectly. Okay, junk fence. Junk fence, junk fence, roly-poly, junk fence. Okay, there we go, up you go. No, we just go. Thank you. Oh man, are you kidding me, dude? It just... Oh, this ground is going to be the death of me. Okay. Come here. Will you do it now? Thank you. Sergeant Turner. Welcome back, Sergeant Turner. How you doing, man? And see, look at that. Look at that. Like a boss. So let's see, how far out can I get it? And then up? Yeah, because I want to leave the struts a little bit exposed. Now, two questions. Will this stay put? And can I get the rug back? I cannot get the rug back because this... Well, there's the junk fence. Okay, that rug is gone for good. Okay, cool. Whatever. So now if we look at it from the outside here... Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. That looks kind of reasonable. A little bit of... didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Yeah, that's not bad at all. And that little bit of float I can deal with. Perfect. And in the front, these posts are okay, but that one sucks. But that's okay, because what we're going to do need cinder block or tire propping in that one little corner. Yeah, over here. This little thing here. I'm okay with that, though, I think, Eva, because it's like it's on a rock, you know? So it only has to support that much weight. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. But you know what? Let me see here. Or one of those rocks I put aside. Ooh. Okay, Eva, you have now become my co-pilot. That's an excellent idea. I forgot all about the rocks. Yeah, let's grab that one. Let's see if this even works, right? This is the challenge. Will this even work? Does this even want to go? Okay, so it will go, but it doesn't want to go under there, and that's fine. So, let's find a good patch of ground and see if it'll let me pick it up. Will it let me pick it up? Because if it lets me pick it up, then we're in business. If not, then it does not. That's okay. This spot over here is good for it. I think, right? This is where I was picking stuff up before, right? Somewhere here? Yeah. I'll do it like that. Okay. Now, will this even work? We hit a rocky point in the stream. Oh no, Neil, you'll be getting gold stars from Groucho for that one, dude. This is pun central. Don't worry. You can drop those bombs all you like, man. You just feel free. Knock yourself out. That's what we do here. That's part of what we do. Would you look at that? I sound like Thendal. Would you look at that? And the rock actually sinks in there, doesn't it? A little bit. Hey! Rock and roll? Actually, though, you know what? No, I don't want it there. I want it to be the other way. I want it to be like... Now that I know I can sink it in there, I can adjust it any way I like. So let's put it like this, so it's more underneath. So there's more support. Like, say, that. Yeah. Okay, so now you got some rocks undoubtedly stable. I wouldn't trust it in a breeze more than about 5 miles an hour, but it's good enough for these idiots, right? So, yeah. So, it's completely structurally stable. It'll pass OSHA tests all day long, don't worry. You won't get a stony response from us. Yes. And see, Neil? See, there you go. He's already inviting you to up your game, dude. So bring it. I'll allow it's on the edge of the rules, no edge in decoration. Well, it's not really decorating, is it, Kevin? That's structure. That's not a decoration. And you said I could use scrap mods, so that's part of the scrap mod. You'll allow it. Well, you know what? I'll tell you what. I won't show this in tour. How about that, dude? So you won't see it. Is that cool? We'll do that. I just won't show that part of the thing. The next parts of stones throw away. Oh, God. Here we go. Here you guys go. All right. So I want to thank you for the stream. We're done now. All right. Let's do this. Oh. Okay. Well, thank you, Kevin. Thank you very much. I'm not trying to be one of those letter and spirit of the rules kind of things. I just, you know, that was a good idea, man. I wanted to use it. Okay. Can I group select here? Wait a minute. No, it's over. I gotta do it this way. Yeah. Come on. Damn it. Here? Can I group select this here? Please let me group select. Yes. Okay. So what we're gonna do... So we're going... No, you know what? No. I'm not doing that. Jesus. Turn my last. Dare to be bolder than that. You unleash the fury. Unleash the fury! I can't take you guys anywhere, man. I can't take you anywhere. Okay, it's gotta be on the other side. Gotta be on the other side. So we're gonna do that. What have you done? Ah, you just encouraged them, dude. That's all. It's not like this is new. This is not something that... This is not something unknown to the channel. But you know, they say glass houses, man. come on. Come on. Right there? Good there? Is that? Yeah, okay. So it doesn't go as much as, it doesn't sink as much as in the other ones, but that'll suffice. Yeah. So we got a big floating structure. Now the question for next week is how am I gonna bring that sumbitch down? How are we gonna get down from there and make it look reasonable and rational while still meeting the challenge guidelines of only 8 floors? Because right now we've added, I've taken 2 more floors, right? So let's do 2 more floors. 1 and 2. Okay. So let me do the recount here. Make sure I'm on the thing. So we've got 1, 2, 2.5, and then 3 and 4.5. 4.5. So I have 3.5 left, right? 3.5 left. Okay, there's my inventory. There's what I've got to work with. And let's put this back. Put this back. Junk fences are always the answer. Oh no, junk fences are where I'm going, man. Because junk fences will look perfect on those rocks. Any chance a shack bridge could support the floor? You mean the one in the back with where I stuck that rock? No, yes, it could, but I'd have to get underneath it, and it'd be really hard to group select under here. Plus, I wouldn't get the value on it because you're not going to see it. We're not going to be back here. Y'all are only going to be the ones that are going to be seeing it. So, that's one of the bonuses of doing that. Okay, we got that, we got that. We cleaned up our stuff. We got our tools back on the pallet. We got this, we got that. Okay, let's look at this thing at night. Let's take a short, small tour of what we've got and what it looks like. Oh, I like the way the silo glows from that light inside the shop. So from the back, let me walk over here. It kind of looks like, oh, that looks nice. It kind of follows the slope of the hill down the side, and you come around here. It's got the nice glow in there, glow in here. Could probably put a sign up there or something, maybe. This thing lights up really nicely in here. Yeah. Shop window looks good. Of course, we haven't really done anything with this because this is going to be the entrance. And then if you approach it from here, you get to see that gigantic house on the rocks there. Okay. Then you come in and he's got the workshop here. That in here. Right, we got the little gate to go to the thing. I'll have to do something with that. Put some shelves up, put some gas cans in the corner or some shit. And then we have the Kevin suggestion there. And then we go up in here. Got the shop. And the workbench for quick repairs, I guess. And maybe a chair in that corner or something, I guess. But yeah, those lights really light that up really nice. And then this thing, which is dangling. I'm going to call this the participle house. We'll do that. Maybe I'll put a sign up next week. Okay, so let's do the friggin' sleeping thing. Go for 12 hours. Daily Dose is dangling. Welcome back. So we're going, it's working. It's turning into something, folks. And I got to tell you, when I first started the stream, this is not how I thought it was going to look. I had sort of this vague, waving hands in a circle around my head, kind of gestury sort of deal. But this is significantly different than anything I would have had in my head. So, okay, here we are. There's what we've got so far after, what, this is 6 hours of building now? Ooh, and that glass, wow, the wire and the glass looks good together over there, doesn't it? So yeah, it's coming along. It's shaping up into something. We will see what it turns into in future installments, and then we'll go from there. So okay, time to do sign off, Abel. I want to thank you all for sharing your Sunday with me, spending time here. We're going to call the stream at about 3 hours. If you like what you see, I'd appreciate you click that like button. And if you're new to the channel and you like this kind of thing, hit subscribe and there will be more of this kind of thing. I stream Tuesdays at 7 p.m. Central and Sundays at noon Central, which is the version you're watching now. We do Fallout on Sundays. And on Tuesdays, it's a Wild Card. Currently, it's Skyrim. But I may drop in State of Decay and invite y'all to come play and hang out and smash zombies. We don't know. Or start playing Metro or Dying Light or whatever. So I want to thank y'all very much for subscribing, watching, liking, and just hanging out and being good people. And I will see you in the next one. Take care, everyone.